In this video today, we will see what to do if the call on your iPhone goes straight to the voicemail instead of ringing. Now, the first thing what you have to do is you have to make sure that there is network in your iPhone. Check the signal strength here. If you see there is only one bar, then what you do is if you are inside a closed room, then you go outside to the open space and check if there is full network signal in your iPhone or not. Also, the next thing what you have to make sure is make sure that you have not activated airplane mode in your iPhone. If you have activated airplane mode, then there won't be service in your iPhone, due to which the call will go straight to the voicemail. If you want to deactivate the airplane mode, then open control center, then make sure that this airplane mode it is deactivated. Now, the other thing what you have to check is you also have to check that you have not accidentally activated do not disturb mode in your iPhone. If you activate do not disturb mode in your iPhone, then what happens is all the calls will be silenced and it can go to the voicemail. Now, there are two ways by which you can deactivate do not disturb mode. The easiest way is to open the control center, and once you open the control center, make sure that this crescent moon icon it is disabled. So this will disable the do not disturb mode. And the other option will be to go to settings here, then we will go to do not disturb mode and make sure that this button it is disabled. Now, the other thing what you have to do is you can go to settings here. We will scroll down and then we will go to phone icon here, and then we will go to announce calls. Make sure that it is always selected to always and not other options. Again, we will go back to the phone option, and then we will scroll down and we will look for the option silence unknown callers. So what you have to do is make sure that this option is not enabled. It should be disabled. If you have enabled this option silence unknown callers, then if you get a phone call from any number which is not saved in your iPhone, then the phone call might go to the voicemail instead of ringing. Now, the other thing what you can do is we can also try to update our iPhone to the latest version. This will not guarantee to fix the issue, but Apple always recommends to update the iPhone to the latest version to avoid any error in your iPhone. So for that one, we will go to settings. We will go to general and we will go to software update. The device will look if there is an update available. For me, the iOS software is up to date. For you, if the update is pending, then download the latest version and install in your iPhone to check if this will fix the issue. And the last thing what you can do if none of these methods fix the issue is to check with your carrier, network carrier. Give them a call and check if there is any problem with their side. So do all of these things and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.